Something different. Mitchell ended up checking out some of the reposts that happen frequently on Instagram for my photos, and this Tattoos of Instagram page, which is amazing, has about 5.4 million followers, and I tend to get reposted on there maybe once to two times monthly or so. And with that big of a following and reach, there tends to be some funny ass comments, and he said that we might as well make a video about them. So I haven't gotten to reading them yet, but Mitchell has. And it was his idea to read me out the comments, basically show me the photo, and then follow up with these comments and see my reaction. So I'm pretty embracing myself. It'll be good. Let's go.
This guy has gynecomastia.
Gynecomastia, gyno. So if you guys don't know what gyno is, it's bitch tits. That is. Bitch tits. It's like the it's the negative side effect of steroid use. Too much fat under the nipple. I don't have gyno, but I do have rather, I pride myself on my pecs. So I do have like, they look like boobs if I'm leaning forward. They're big, I don't know. I like my chest. But no, I don't have gyno, but I can, all right.
Is that a really buff girl?
Me? So because of the bitch tits, am I a girl? I mean, yeah, that's creative.
He wears makeup? So disgusting.
So they caught me, I was wearing makeup in that photo, god damn it. Woke up, got out of bed, had my naturals, my tech naturals, and put some makeup on, freshened up. I don't have makeup on. I've heard people, like, that's like the fourth comment on that I've had makeup on. It's a glare off my eyelids, they're thin. Thin islands, bro.
He has boobs because he is strong.
I like that one. I'll take that. My boobs are strong. I'll take that. That's support. You know?
He's a man with tits and tattoos.
The second if I'm standing up and they're upright, there's no comments about tits, there's nipple comments, probably. But as soon as I lean forward a bit, the boobs comments come out.
Ooh, titties on a man.
Is that exciting? Is that an exciting ooh? Do these titties excite you? Do they? Come on. Should wear a tighter shirt. So this is a post about me supporting like a fuck yeah. cancer, right? So it's so I put a support post up about this brand, Concrete Humanity, that has this fuck cancer thing, and we'll see what comes out of that. I haven't read them.
What a douche.
What a douche. I'm a douche for saying fuck cancer. God damn it. Really? People? You can't see past that?
Dude looks like such a wannabe.
What a douche one was like, be creative. But the wannabe one, I'm a wannabe, you know? Like a wannabe of what? A cancer supporter? Fucking, he's not the right cancer supporter. Like, what?
You have some growing up to do. I'm sad you covered your body with garbage before your brain was finished.
What? Really? That's aggressive. Somebody was angry that day. Holy shit. So my body's covered in garbage, and because I'm flipping the bird, somebody wets their pants and starts hopping on the typewriter. Keyboard assassin. I love it. Oh, I love it.
Calm down, princess. Your tats are ugly as fuck.
Oh, that's not a good face. What?
This is really mean. This is so bad.
What is it?
Sick tats. Ugly guy.
Wow, usually it's like your tats are shitty or like something attacking the tattoos. That's attacking me. No.
How long does it take for food to travel down his neck?
Oh, I get that so much. I'm fucking 6'5". I'm 6'5". People make brontosaurus comments. I have a long neck. Like, should I have a little short stub of a neck or no neck? Like, but yes, food may take a while to travel down my esophagus to hit my stomach.
There's a chode if you ever saw one.
Come on, man. Am I a long neck or am I a chode? Pick one. Come on, guys. You guys gotta work together on this, okay? You guys gotta collaborate, team up, and then assault. You know? You gotta. It's a collaborative effort here.
Looks like he sprinkled some Miracle-Gro on his neck.
That's amazing. I like that.
Gay ass Justin Bieber looking ass little fuckboy.
Golf clap for you. Well done, good sir. Gay-ass Justin Bieber fuckboy in one sentence. Little fuckboy. I am puny. And it's 2017. Come on, man. I think that this guy has some ulterior motives here. He's got some things that, you know, he hasn't spoken about to his parents yet. He's got some things that he needs to get off his chest. There's a bigger issue at hand here, but I like it. This is Justin Bieber hair. Get that on there? Like,
his nipples could choke a donkey.
His nipples could choke a donkey. I did see this one, because I found it was very creative, and it was good. I don't really understand how nipples could choke a donkey, because I think donkeys eat bigger food than nipples, but my nipples could choke a donkey. I'd be proud of that if they could.
Douches of Instagram.
I see a new page coming. Douches of Instagram. Poster boy. Oh, indigestion. From all these saucy comments.
Those are some serious jipples.
Jipples? Alright, spelling. Spelling comes first. One thing, if you are going to troll, make sure that the vernacular is correct. It must be spelt right to troll.
Why is his head so tiny?
I don't understand. Really? Does my head look small in that photo?
I didn't think so.
Take a look at that. So I hope you enjoyed my reactions to some of those comments. Whole point of it is basically like, don't let the shit get to you. I'm posting content for you guys, and majority of the time it is amazing, you guys. I love your comments. I love your support. It's absolutely amazing. You guys are another family to me now. And it's funny reading the negative stuff, you know, like you have to learn how to enjoy and find a way around letting it get to you. You know, you just don't let it get to you and like do things like that, you know, find a laugh in it, find something funny in it and just keep doing what you do, you know, stay in your lane and enjoy it. If you guys want to see more of that, and I'm sure there are going to be a lot more, be sure to subscribe, hit that subscribe, smash that like button and leave some comments on what you want to see next. If there's anything else, we'll show you. What's up, guys? Thank you for watching the video to the end. If you think I forgot to show you the new tattoo, think again. Here it is.